Okay, let's have a look at Drosera glanduligera snap tentacles. This one is at normal speed. There it goes. And now we'll have a look at that slowed down to 1/8 speed. Wait for it. Wait for it. And there it goes. And the second one is going to be triggered just behind the tweezer there. It's a bit harder to see this one. There it goes. So once they've been triggered, they have to grow a new tentacle before they can snap again. And they're kind of a catapult, to catapult the insect into the middle of the sticky leaf.